That this, we're assuming money is the, you know, underlying factor. This is the context of this conversation. But
okay.
You can find a chick who likes a guy who doesn't have as much money, right? But he has a good head on his shoulders and he carries himself in a very original manner. And she'll like him for him. And she might have a boyfriend and she'll cheat on the boyfriend who has money with him.
So this is...
And, you know,
I understand
these things
that.
Happen, right?
So here is the thing about people who cheat. On like their spouses or boyfriends to stay with some guys with some so-called appealing characters. Most people, you know, who have those characters, those characters are just appealing enough for you to be on the side, right? This kid would actually never... No, this is the truth, though. This is the truth, right? What do you say, like, you know, the chick, for example, is married to a haji with a big stomach and a very small dick, and that shit, you know, like, all the bad things that
you can call him what you want, yeah. But she's with him.
Yeah, exactly. She goes home, and you know when she's looking for adventure, when those moments when like those are very small moments in life. Then she calls you, and then you feel like you're playing the hard. You're not, man.
You're
yeah, because at the point when you tell the chick, you know what, now make a life decision, leave the hard and
that's
come.
Hilarious,
and, yeah.
Man.
It just doesn't happen.
That's very true.